As you know, Eureka Forbes for all these years has stood for something. We wanted always to be a friend for life for the consumer. It's the quality of the service or the deliverable which identifies or which decides whether the customer is going to stay with you or not.
I looked at last 2 years' data and every month it shows 98% satisfaction, 99% satisfaction. And then that raises a certain amount of questions saying that, is it really authentic data?
We've tried out multiple things in the past. We've done customer satisfaction surveys, various other random surveys at times.
We found that there is a right fit between the methodology that we want to use and the platform that you have. That's when the litmus came into the picture.
The survey which you administer to the consumer is extremely simple. And because it happens right at either a point of purchase or a delivery.
The biggest contribution came from the text that customers wrote in the litmus platform.
That's why the chances of a customer responding to it is much higher. So there's a common measurement matrix and everyone is measured on how do we improve on what we were earlier.
We feel completely comfortable with this single platform, and we don't have to now go back to multiple systems to figure out what has happened and where things went wrong.
Ultimately, what do all of us want? You want to have a pulse of what the customer is talking and thinking about, and therefore how you can improve.
You know, if it is a behavioral related issue which is highlighted by the customer, then it goes to the frontline teams and the training team so that they can take corrective action, retrain the people. If I were to recreate all of this internally, it'll probably take me a significant amount of time, energy and effort. And especially with the litmus platform, we've seen our go-to-market has been really fast. We were able to bring about any change in the platform and go-to-market within, say, 30-35 days.
Maybe early days to say people have stuck to us. But we can get the feelers from the markets which says that we're doing reasonably well.
Service which has always been performing lowest is now at positive 4. Now we were at minus 20.
We started with Litmus as a vendor. I think more than that, now it is a partner to us.